Extra and I am here to give you the latest and hottest buzz on showbiz. At para sa mga pinakamainit na balita ngayong linggo, it's official! Social media superstar and kapamilya actress Alex Gonzaga is now officially married to Lipa City Councilor Mikey Morada. Sa kaniyang vlog na inirelease niya last Sunday, Alex shared the news to her fans in time for her 33rd birthday. Ikinagulat din ang lahat when Alex revealed that the wedding actually took place last November 2020. But the couple decided not to reveal the details of their wedding yet because of the pandemic. The intimate wedding that was held at the Taytay residence of the Gonzagas was attended only by immediate family and friends of the couple. Details of the wedding were simple yet stunning. Si Alex ay napakaganda sa kaniyang minimalist Raho Laurel gown, while Mikey was also the perfect groom in his Raho Laurel ensemble. Isa pang hinangaan ng mga netizens sa bridal look ni Alex is her choice to ditch heels. Her light and flowy gown was paired with Manolo Blahnik flats. The couple have been together for 4 years before officially tying the knot. Last November 2019, masayang ibinalita ng dalawa ang kanilang engagement. They were supposed to get married last October 2020. However, they had to postpone it because they both contracted COVID-19. Kaya naman, umula ng pagbate mula sa mga netizens para sa newlyweds. And so with that, in behalf of Tribune Extra, we would also like to congratulate the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Mikey Morada. And so for more juicy bits on your favorite celebrities, make it a habit to keep it here on Tribune Extra.